Campbell with the fall. At 113 pounds. So now 11-0, Legacy Christian out in the lead over Delta. Keep in mind, Legacy Christian has 5 forfeits at the upper weights. So they're automatically going to give up points. 30 points. So the magic number for them is to score more than 30. Obviously, but Delta, always a good team, always having good wrestlers, having to steal some of these matches. Right now, it's not looking too good as Logan Adesano, at 120 pounds, tries to get the takedown, isn't able to do it. They go out of bounds. Blood time in the middle of the 120-pound match. 2-0 is the lead for Logan Adesano. Picking back up after blood time here. Short time left in the first. 2-0. Legacy Christian in the lead. 11-0 in the points. 2 points. 2-0 in this match. Thank you. 45 seconds left in the second, 4-0. Logan Adesano, the third, ranked third in the state at 120. From Delta, I'm coming from Delta, right? 13th. Cradle. Gets the decision there and is now up 14-0 over Delta. Shane Kruger from Delta. And Brayden Brown strikes first, gets the takedown early on in the first period. Come in here. out of bounds. Not enough room there on the mat to execute that cradle. 2-0 is the score in this match. Falls got 20 seconds, short time. Five seconds, not going to be able to pull this off here, but it's going to be 5-0. Two. Prado locked up here, looking for a fall. Brown looking for a fall here. 1:14 left to go. There it is. And the pin. So much needed points there for Legacy Christian, only because they give up five forfeits later on in this duel. They're up 20-0 now after that pin. It's Cameron McCurr. Cameron McCurr is right. He's ranked fifth in the state at 142 pounds. And he's taking on state champ. Number one ranked Zach Madden. Zach Madden also ranked number 11 in the nation. Madden, a two-time state placer, one-time state champ. Took 7th in 2018 and won it all at 106 in 2019. Took first in the district last year. And McCurr's got the go behind here. Madden with a roll. Referee saw something dangerous there and they stopped action. There is no score at 132 here. Go behind. Another roll by Madden and two for McCurr right before the end of the period. So now he's going to try to hold Madden down for 15 seconds. He's up 2-0. Madden needing to get out here to get the escape. 5.8 seconds on the clock left in the first, 2-0. Legacy Christian over Madden. Matt really grinded on that shoulder. Now pegs it on his back and looking for a turn. The core trying to get out. And nice scrambling there. But we're going to go back to center with Matten taking the top position. He's working hard for turns, but has not scored yet. On those legs is Matten. Just when you think, oh, he overshot him there. Just when you think LaCour is going to get out, Matten's back on the knees, but overshot. And now we still are showing Matten in control with 20 seconds. There's the escape. 3-0 now. LaCour up over Matten. 12 seconds left in the second. We're going to go into the third now with Matten down by three. Zach Matten, the Michigan commit, down by three, going to take the down position to start the third period. Cam LaCour takes the top position, up by three. This is 132 pounds. Brought to you by Barbarian Apparel. Matten out. So 3-1 is a 2-point differential between the two. I think we're having clock issues. Showing 1:48 now in the match. 3-1. I saw an escape. Scoreboard says 3-0. There it is. Now point up on the board, 3-1. Matten looking for a takedown. LaCour looking for the dump. Goes against Legacy Christian. There's a warning on the board against Legacy Christian. First warning. No warning from Matten. 3-1. 1:19 left. Matten needs to take down the tie.
Referee stops it. We go four. Matten's hurt. So we go takedown plus four. It's 9-1. 8-point difference right now. 52.7 seconds left in the third. Cam LaCour's got an 8-point lead on the defending state champ. Stand up here.
by Mattingly. He's away. 2-9, 7 points difference here. 44 seconds left in the match. Shot attempt by Mattingly. Oh. 34 seconds left. 7 points separates these two. Cam LaCour in the lead, 9-2. Pulls behind Matten again. Another roll through by Matten. Great defense. Two more. 11-2. That's going to lock it up. 7 seconds left. And your winner, pulling an upset, Cam LaCour. Big win there for LaCour, making a statement over Zach Matten at 132 pounds. Takedown for Cody Campbell. Tied up at two, coming to the end of the first period here. Team score 24-0 in favor of Legacy Christian over Delta. Dave Meyer in the lead, 4-2. Hey, So this is your number 5 ranked wrestler versus your number 6 ranked wrestler. So you got Gabe Meyer from Delta there in the green, ranked 5th in the state at 138. His opponent, Bodie Miller, ranked 6th in the state, right behind him. And this is a 4-2 match right now with 1 minute left in the second. Ties it up, 4-4, 35 seconds left in the second. Oh no, another reversal coming the other way. Gabe Meyer says, you did one, I'll do one. Now 6-4. Takedown on the edge there. I thought he might have gotten it, but bounces out of bounds. Feet were not in. Does Meyer now going behind is Miller, and he gets the Merkel, locks it up, 8-7 now, up by one. Ben Miller up by one. Cody Campbell rather. Cody Campbell up by one, 8-7. Seconds left. Shelves that leg. Meyer's in need of an escape to tie, but 12 seconds left. Doesn't look like it's going to happen. Stall line even on the bottom. Referee resets. 8.5 seconds left. 8-7. Bodie Campbell looking to ride this one out for the win. Second stall because he's on the leg, and that ties it up with 3.8 seconds left. And he's out. No. Did he get out or did he not get out? This is a big call here. No, they're going to go to overtime. They're going to let him wrestle in overtime. Sudden victory.
Coach obviously questioning that call as Gabe Meyer looked like he was able to get away, or at least loss of control on the part of Campbell. We got a warning against the Delta bench, and we're going to go into sudden victory here. Number five versus number six. There's a shot there by Campbell. Campbell's in deep on that leg. Defending it is Meyer. Oh, leg wrapped around. That's going to be two. It's over. Your winner, Bodie Campbell, pulls it off in sudden victory. Wins it 10-8 over Gabe Meyer. And now 27-0 is Legacy Christian over Delta. Sees a quick takedown there for Gavin Brown. Gavin Brown takes down Jace Kalminiak from Delta. 2-0 quickly. And again, the magic number is 30. 30 is the points that Legacy Christian is going to give up in. Oh, we got a, oh, wow. He's around the neck. Referee says he was around the neck. Looked like that turn was imminent, and he had that thing sunk deep. There's a tilt. Cradle too. Gavin Brown cradles a leg. Gavin Brown ranked number one at 145 in Division III. There's a stiff cradle and a pin. Gavin Brown with the fall, 33-0. So they've met that threshold, 33-0. They've got two more wrestlers. We got Ethan Cooper at 152 and Nick Alvarez coming up at 170, and then they give up forfeits. So at 52, it is Cooper going against Evan Perry from Delta. Cooper ranked sixth, Perry ranked in the top 25. Both ways here. Cooper.
That should be two. And near fall, but no near fall. They definitely had the takedown. And the referee says it wasn't in control when Perry was on his back. So 2-0 lead for Ethan Cooper from Legacy Christian. And he's able to convert two more, 6-1, 54 seconds left in the second. Second. Six to two is going to be the score going into the third period. Ethan Cooper in the lead by four. He's going to take the down position. Evan Perry's going to take the top. Thank you. 1 minute left in the match. Ethan Cooper in the lead by four. Team score 33-0. Legacy Christian over Delta right now. Short time here, 12 seconds left in the match, 7-2 is the score. It looks like this one's probably going to end with a 5-point victory for the Legacy Christian wrestler, Ethan Cooper. So add a decision at three. So this is 36-0 now in favor of Legacy Christian. And basically, this is the 170-pound wrestler, Nick Alvarez. If his opponent, Holden Barnes, doesn't pin him, this one is going to be over. So we're going to forfeit at 60. We're going to wrestle 170, and then 82, 95, 220, and 285. All forfeits for Legacy Christian, so go behind there for Nick Alvarez, and he takes a quick lead. Team point was deducted. It wasn't a warning, so the duel score is 36-5. So basically, with that team point, this thing is over. To the five, it's going to be 35, and if that were to happen right now, not including this match, it'd be 35-36. And this is the determining match at 152. I'm sorry, at 170. That's at 170 rather. Nick Alvarez, Holden Barnes. 2-1 now. Down Alvarez, 9-1. 9-2. Another sweep down on the edge. Two takedown, 13-3 now. Turn. Looking for a fall. 52 seconds left. Nick Alvarez looking to finish this duel off in fine fashion. And Delta not able to win one match that wasn't a forfeit. And that's going to do it for the duel. 42-29 is the way that this one's going to end. 42-29.